Hello everybody, welcome to Sysmo Unchained. Today is Friday, January 19th. We're Tough Story, let's go to Proto Sam.
Thanks, Hidden. Our Tough Story today is the yoga class at stage. Here, Sangon, you're in the yoga class.
Yes, I am.
When do you do it?
I do on Friday in the afternoon.
What do you like about it?
I like the Dragon Warrior. I like the Warrior pose.
Who teaches it?
Daniel teaches yoga.
Cool.
Thank you.
Back to you, Hayden.
This one, Chris, we're going to send school our shows.
Hey, everybody, welcome to Sports Boy. I'm your host, Sam. Monday, the Golden State Warriors beat the Cleveland Cavaliers 118 to 108 in the fourth quarter, and 118 to 108 was the final score. See you next time on Sportsway. Word.
Hey everybody, welcome to What You Watching. I'm your host, Shannon. On the 26th, season 4 of iZombie will be starting up again. You'll be seeing Liv Moore, Clive Babineau, and other cast members in action, and maybe some new zombies, maybe some new characters will arrive on scene, and I'll let you know some more about this. So see you next time on What You Watchin'. See you next time.
Hey everybody, welcome to Joke of the Week. I'm your host Sam. This is Jesse.
Hello.
How many gorillas can... If there's 8 gorillas in a car, how many chickens can fit in a car?
I don't know.
None, because it's already full. See you next time. Joke of the Week. Peace out.
Welcome, weather. Host Carissa.
I'm David.
Saturday rain.
Sunday rain. That's it, weekend.
This weekend.
Hey, everybody, welcome to Beats. I'm your host, Shannon. On Saturday, there will be a band called Elvis, Elvis, Elvis at the Hard Rock Casino out in Coquitlam on Saturday, and they will be playing at 8 o'clock p.m. And on Sunday, there will be a band called K-Flay at the Commodore Ballroom here in Vancouver, and they will also be playing at 8. Okay, bye for now.
Hi everybody, welcome to our show. I play Balalala Bamba. Here we go, and that song. Goodbye. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Balalala Bamba, Balalala Bamba, Balalala Bamba.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Weekend Plan. I'm your host, Sangon. Let's see what everyone is up to.
So Noah, what are you doing on this weekend?
I'm going to what? Well, Friday to my birthday on Friday, I'm going to bingo night.
Well, have a good weekend.
Thanks.
So Sam, what are you doing on this weekend?
This weekend, Saturday, I'm going to watch TV and relax at home. Sunday, I'm probably gonna go get some new shoes and maybe go out to lunch with my mom.
Enjoy your weekend.
You're so sure.
Thank you. What are you doing on this weekend? Well, enjoy your weekend. So Jesse, what are you doing on this weekend?
Well, I'm playing my video games, play Star Wars games in my house.
Have a great weekend. Thank you for joining me. I hope everyone has a good weekend. On my weekend, I'll study and play basketball. See you later. Bye for now.
Thanks for watching. My little sister, I'm a sister boy. I'm saying bye for now.
That's me.